Namaste beloved friends, today in this video I am going to discuss about a most important topic, the gurus, enlightened masters. Everyone needs a guru in his life if he really want to progress. If he want to progress in the spiritual life or in the worldly life, he need a guru. But where to find a guru? Is the guru is sitting somewhere in the Himalayas doing the meditation with long beard, long hair? And how you can judge a true guru that this is the right guru, this is not the right guru? How can we judge from our limited mind? Our mind is so limited and the guru is so vast, it's like universe, and we are trying to judge a master, a guru, from our limited mind. So it's not possible to judge a guru. Some people say the guru will appear at the right time when the disciple is ready. So we always have to make ourselves ready so that one day the guru will appear. We have to keep practicing, we have to keep motivating ourselves, we have to keep spreading the love, and when the actual time comes, the guru will appear. And it's not like guru have to be in physical form. The guru can be in subtle form. Maybe the guru died hundreds of years before, but it's always working. His presence will always there. It's not like you have to meet a physical form guru. If you trust in the universe, you don't need a physical guru. It will appear in a subtle way through the universal energy. And it's not like guru have to be in the body, like have to be a man or woman. This nature is the guru. This all trees, the rivers, the flower, the butterfly, the bees, everyone is our gurus. Our parents, our beloved, our children, our relative, our teachers, they are also our guru, because they are guiding us. They are guiding us in a subtle way. They are guiding us so that we can improve in our life. Maybe they are not teaching us anything, but living in this nature, we are getting the teaching everywhere. If you look at the trees, the plant, the animals, they are somehow guiding us. Just need a clear mind, just need a patience, just need a loving kindness in our heart. Then everything you look around, everything will teach you, everything will guide you in your path. So if you are looking for a guru, start work from yourself, start practicing, start motivating, start cultivating your inner qualities, the inner qualities of peace, happiness and joy. And when you are ready, the guru will appear, maybe in the physical form, maybe in the subtle form, maybe in different form, because guru have this capability to appear, to come into reality in a different forms. And we don't know how the guru will appear in our life. So always trust yourself, always working on yourself, always try to find the small clues, always try to find the small hints from the nature, and always try to learn something new, and every day you have to progress yourself, every day you have to make yourself grow from the day after tomorrow, from last year, from 10 years before. You have to keep progressing, not going down but going up. Maybe sometime the downfall come, but then you will again rise like the waves it going down and again coming up. So keep working on yourself. Then a true master, a true guru will appear. You don't have to judge from your mind. You will feel that I can't describe it, but it's coming from your heart that, oh, this is my master. This person I was looking for. And maybe this kind of energy, this kind of environment, this kind of things I am looking for. And it's always in my heart. And somehow it will appear, but without thinking from the limited mind. So this is my little message, to keep progressing, keep working on yourself, keep motivating, practicing the meditation, the yoga, reading the good books, watching the good things, and the universe will guide you in a different way, in many different way, from the birds, from the sun, from the star, from the moon, it will guide you. So this keep working on yourself, spreading the message of love and peace and harmony. Thank you for watching me. Be happy, be healthy, and enjoy your life with awareness. Love you all. Bye bye.